way too long. I've been building walls around me. Keep my distance so you never know too much about me. Trying to keep you out cause I love my safe space. But the problem is I never looked into my own face. Am I ashamed of myself? Am I afraid of my emotions?